skins because I just feel like they're just gorgeous. Me, I love dark skin. Like, I just feel like the darker the berry, the juice, the sweeter the juice. We got London on the track. I should have known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On the brain all the time. Thinking about the things that we did. You did something. You know how we do, you know how we get it big, and that's what's on period. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Kathy, back at it again. You know what I'm saying? If you're new to my channel, please subscribe because it's free. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know why you're wasting time. Period. Subscribe and it's free, ladies. And if you're working, if you're back, you know what I'm saying? You know how we do, you know how we get it back. It's above me. So today I'm back with another video. I'm back with a Q&A, as it was highly recommended. People were like, people really want to know who you are, etc, etc, etc. I was like, really? I was like, okay, cool, might as well. So, you know, we're gonna do this. Guys, let me talk about this here. So this has from ICA. I made this wig in January, innit? So I was like, you know what? I'm tired of this wig just being one color. Let me put some highlights into it. And I was like, I did it, yeah. I put some highlight into it, but I didn't leave it there for long. And this is how it came out, you know what I'm saying? Can y'all see it a bit? This is how it came out. You know, it didn't come out the best, but if you guys want a video how I did it, just please like comment down below and I'll just show you, because maybe you will do it better than me. But let's just get into the video. So I asked people on Snapchat, innit, and on Instagram, using that YOLO? Yeah, YOLO thing. And I'm just gonna answer some of y'all questions. Yeah, y'all too know it, you wanna know how big? So one of my questions is how old are you? So I am 19 years old. I just turned 19 today. I don't know when this video is gonna come out, but like when you see this, I just turned 19. Today's date is the 9th of May, so I just turned 19 today. You know, your girl's 19. Naughty 19, period. Period. So I just turned 19. What's your full name? My name is Kathy. You don't need to know my full name, for what reason, guys? Why do you want to know my full name? But my name is Kathy, but you're gonna see my name, my full name anyway, it's Kathy Kunda anyway, so like, but I'm not gonna say my entire name, like I'm just gonna say Kathy Kunda because that's my name, that's like the name that, like everywhere I go, people know me as Kathy Kunda, people call me Kunda, you know what I'm saying, that's how we do it, that's how we get big, period. Big, period. People say where am I from? I'm from South London. I'm Congolese.
Oh my god, yeah.
Yeah, I'm Congolese. I was born in Congo, blah blah blah. That's a whole. Yeah, I'm just Congolese from up there in the center. I'm Congolese, and that's just on period, and it's always gonna stay. When I go to parties and some boys meet me, and after they ask me where I'm from, I was like, I'm from Congo. Then they put his face out. I'm like, did I say something wrong? They're like, ooh. They were like, I could have, but you're Congolese. I was like, what does that mean? Like, I don't know what that means. Like, I don't know what that means, but like, y'all need to come down. So, my favorite color. Someone asked what's my favorite color. My favorite color is purple, red. Yeah, purple and red. And pink. I like pink. Yeah, let's just go. God, I don't know, period. Yeah, so my favorite color is purple and red. My favorite current song right now is 6ix9ine. Yes, six. Yeah, let's, you know what I'm saying? Let's just be real right now. If they gave you that sentence that he got sentenced, would you snake? Me, sorry, but like, if you giving me that sentence, like, what is it, 64 years? I'm saying your grandma's name, I'm saying your mom's name, your dad's name, your great-great-great-great-great-granddad, I'm saying your great-great-great-great-great-great-great. Look, even the people that haven't been born yet, I'm saying their name, I'm giving them names. Are you dumb? Me just do that 64 years by myself. You must be, I am sneaking. Me. Look at someone like me spend 64 years in prison. You must be out of your mind. You must be out of your mind. Mommy, what's the problem? So it's someone asking what is your channel about? My channel is basically everything. I do beauty, fashion, lifestyle, challenges. You know what I'm saying? I'm just all about it. I'm just all about it because I'm just all about it. I'm just that girl. Like, I do everything. But it is what it is. I do anything, like, not anything. I just do, like, in terms of YouTube, I'm just creative. I just do whatever I want to do. Like, that's just on period. Like, I keep my people entertained. That's just on period. We're here to collect the bag, and that's just on period. Next question, please. Someone says that can you do more makeup videos? Well, but maybe I got you. Period. If you want to learn how to get, I got you, sis. Period. Someone asked me my preference in boys. Ooh, child. Okay, cool. Let me tell you my preference in boys. Ooh. I don't play with boys, I play with me. Mean. No boys out here is mean. Oh, let me not do that because what if... Kathy, be careful what you say because, you know, family might watch this. But, you know, it is what it is. That's just on period. So, basically, my preference in boys, if we're talking about looks, yeah, I love dark-skinned men. But men, but I don't want to say men because if my family watches, it'd be like, why is Kathy saying men? Like, men seem like, but like, if you get what I mean, if you imagine if you get what I mean, like, I like dark skins because I just feel like they're just gorgeous. Me, I love dark skin. Like, I just feel like, the darker the berry, the juice, the sweeter the juice. I just love, there's something about this dark skin. Oh, Kathy, what are you doing? You're in your parents' house. I'm so sorry, guys. Ugh. I just love dark skin, man. Me. Yeah. My preference is dark skin. I like a man who has a Christian faith. I feel like that's amazing. I feel like that's something that I need. And yeah, I prefer my man to be tall. You know, because I'm 5'4". So I want my man to be, you know, this is what I prefer. You know what I'm saying? I'm not saying that. Yeah, this is what I prefer, this is me. So I like my man to be tall. I'm talking six foot and above. I guess everyone's gonna, oh, you just like them typical girls. Like, okay, cool, let me be, period. I want my man, when he's talking to me, I want my next, I want to be like, oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. Oh. Check me. You know what I'm saying? That's what I prefer. You know what I'm saying? Oh, check me, Kathy. Stop it. Okay, cool. That's what I prefer. You know, I want someone that's ambition, like has an ambition, that wants to do something with their lives. Like, I don't want someone that's like, I don't know, just so negative. I don't want someone that's negative, that doesn't have an ambition. I want someone to have an ambition. I want someone to have a dream. I want someone that works for their dream. I want someone that's doing what, like, I don't know if I'm asking for a lot, but God knows what I want. Like, I want someone that's hardworking, that's doing what they need to do, that's caring, family, caring, that's loving, that's, you know what I'm saying? I'm not going for any walk a lot. Like, I'm so sorry, like, I can't settle for less. Yeah, I said it, I can't settle for less. You know what I'm saying? People need to have, you need to know what you want to settle for. Don't just go for anything because you feel like you're not going to get love. There's someone out there for you that's going to give you everything that you want. So don't settle for these boys. Settle for someone that you know, that is, you know, here. Yeah, that's a little talk, you know what I'm saying? Little thing. Oh my God, what's this? Oh my God, I'm catching my man. I'm catching the six foot. I'm catching the dark skin. I'm catching the beard. I'm catching the body. You know, I prefer a man that are built. Let me just say that. Before. Yeah, built, nice teeth. You know it's, yeah. My friend used to be like, I like looking at boys' teeth. I was like, what are you talking about? I just whip, but like, I get what she means. There's something about teeth that I love. Like, the teeth. I always look at the boys' shoes as well. Like, okay, cool. Oh yeah, cool. You're moving like a material girl, but I know. But I just feel like when I look at the boys' shoes, and after I make my way up, I'm like, wow. You know what I'm saying? It's just like I always look at the shoes first before I make my way. If the shoes are looking, there's no way I'm gonna, you know, go the, like, if I'm, you know what I'm saying? If I see the shoes, I'm like, wow, that's, you know, that's nice. I'll make my way up. If I see the shoes, just yeah, there's no way I'm making my way up. You know, I'm just gonna be like, material girl. I'm not a material girl, but I just feel like that's how I am. But I'm trying to learn out of it, but it's just how I am now, so I might as well just say it because I don't want a problem. My worst habit is my worst habit is basically blocking people. Ooh, I have a lot. And my worst habit is blocking people. So basically, let me just say I'm talking to the guy, and after, if I feel like he's not talking to me back, he's not giving me the energy, I'm blocking you because I don't have time. You know what I'm saying? I don't have time. That's my worst habit. It's a worst habit because I did it last time, and after that, after I was like, oh, why did I block this guy? You know what I'm saying? So guys, someone asked me what is the maximum age. I don't know what they meant by what is the maximum age. I felt like they meant what is the age range that I would go for. What am I, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. I said 24. Yeah, 24 is the highest I'll go for. Ooh, 24 that even sounds yesh. Ooh, 24 even sounds a little bit yesh. Hmm. 24. Oh, whoa. No. 24 sounds a little bit hesh. Hesh means hash. Wow. 24. Because when you're 24 now, you're thinking about wanting to have kids. You know what I'm saying? Like, you want to have kids. You want to have, like, you want to sit down, get married. La, la, la. Like, yeah, I'm only 19, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want none of these, yeah, you know what I'm saying? So, ooh, 24, that's a harsh one, you know what I'm saying? But, like, I'm just gonna say 24, you know what I'm saying? But, like, ooh, chill! Mm. Oh, yeah, another question. I was trying to dodge this question. Someone asked me if I want to get married. Yes, I do want to get married, but not now. I do want to get married, but I don't think about marriage. Like, other girls think about marriage, wearing their dress, wearing it. Like, I don't think about that. No, it's not in my head, but I do want to get married, but I don't think about marriage, you know what I'm saying? Like, marriage is the worst sleep. I'm like, I don't think about it, like other girls, you know, wearing that dress, right, walking down the aisle. No, that's out. That's it's above me right now. But like, if so be it, I would love to get married, but like, I don't really think about marriage. But that's just on period. Someone asked me what's my favorite food. I like seafood. I really love seafood, like seafood mukbang. I really like seafood. What I don't like, if you guys want to know, I don't like pizza. I don't like meatballs. I don't like, oh, Burger King. I don't like bagels. I really don't like bagels. People be like, oh my god, what do you eat? I eat chicken and chips. And what else? That's about it. I don't like fish. I don't like fish and chips. That's disgusting. I like barbecue wings and chips and they, really. You know what I mean? I like steak. Ooh, can I add a little bit bougie? Material Girl. No, I'm not. You know what is? I like saying Material Girl because that's a song from, you know, I forgot the artist's name, but you know. But yeah, I think that's it, guys. If I miss anything, please ask me down below and after I'll answer it, or add me on my social medias, which is KB&Co _ on Instagram and XSITTYKAYY. That's my Snapchat. I'm just gonna put it down below. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want details on this hair, if you want to know how I colored it and etc., please comment down below. And if you want to ask me other questions, please let me know. If you want to know more about your girl, please, you know what I'm saying? So thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe as usual. And yeah, bye my love. Period. Material Girl. I want Chanel 9 boots. Saw these niggas steady jocking cause they know I'm the truth. Material Girl. And I get it from my mammy, Balmain bust down. These hoes can't stand me. Material